The mainstream media refuses to report on the shocking developments surrounding Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton and their direct dealings with Vladimir Putin. For over a year, the leftist media and the Democrats have been on a witch hunt, trying to conjure up a bogus case against President Donald Trump colluding with the Russians. Now, an undercover FBI informant that Obama threatened to disappear is back, and his shocking secret will annihilate Barack and Hillary, saving Donald Trump. Finally, after a year of the crazed leftist media and Democrats hammering the bogus Russia narrative as an explanation for Hillary Clinton's humongous loss, the truth is coming out, and it's being called one of the biggest scandals ever. Not only is Trump completely innocent of any collusion, hard evidence from the FBI proves it was Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton who engaged in an illegal deal with Vladimir Putin that put millions of dollars directly in the Russian president's office. The Hill reports, an American businessman who worked for years undercover as an FBI confidential witness was blocked by the Obama Justice Department from telling Congress about conversations and transactions he witnessed related to the Russian nuclear industry's efforts to win favor with Bill and Hillary Clinton and influence Obama administration decisions, his lawyer tells The Hill. The FBI informant's attorney, Victoria Toensing, a former Reagan Justice Department official and former chief counsel of the Senate Intelligence Committee, rocked the Obama and Clinton camps on Tuesday as she told Sean Hannity that her client had been threatened by Obama's Attorney General Loretta Lynch last year. Toensing stated that Lynch gave her client a cryptic message, saying that if he came forward he would regret it. The undercover FBI informant also said he knew Obama and Clinton would have me disappear. The Hill goes on to explain how Obama and Hillary gave away 22% of America's uranium to Putin in an illegal deal that was brokered by the FBI informant, who is referred to as an American consultant. We have all heard about the uranium deal. It came out during the 2016 campaign in the book Clinton Cash, exposing how, as Secretary of State, Hillary Clinton was involved in a quid pro quo, with her hubby Bill getting a $500,000 Russian-speaking gig at the same time this lucrative deal that screwed America went down. That's why this FBI informant was threatened. He is the smoking gun that can prove it all. Fox News reports, Peter Schweizer, author of Clinton Cash, said a recent report in The Hill revealed that the FBI had evidence as early as 2009 that Russian operatives used bribes, kickbacks and other dirty tactics to expand Moscow's atomic energy footprint in the U.S. Involved in that is a witness, an American businessman, under a gag order, who says that he heard and has information about efforts to bribe the Clintons involving the deal. Schweizer said the deal was to allow Putin's Moscow-based company, Rosatom, to gradually take over Uranium 1, which owned most of the rights to uranium throughout the southwest of the U.S. This is how Putin got 22% of America's uranium rights, thanks to Hillary and thanks to Obama, who knew about it as he got kickbacks too. Robert Mueller was also in on it. He was the director of the FBI when this Russian deal went down, and it was his informant who he threw under the bus for the Clintons. Uranium 1 was owned by the Clintons' good friend, John Christensen, who donated over $10 million to the Clinton Foundation as payment for the brokered deal with Putin. It never could be proven before, but now, the smoking gun, the FBI informant also known as American businessman, is back and ready to testify. The court records alternatively refer to the FBI informant as Confidential Source 1, the contractor and Victim 1 foot without ever naming him. The records make clear he came to the FBI immediately after Russian officials asked him to engage in illegal activity in 2009. Toensing said the confidential witness identified in those court documents is her client, reports The Hill. President Trump said, "This is the story of the decade that the mainstream media won't report on. Hillary, Obama, and Mueller were all in on this uranium deal. They all got kickbacks for selling America out." Thank God, this FBI informant is still alive as the mainstream media proves they have lost their souls, ignoring this bombshell story that may be the downfall of Washington D.C.'s biggest swamp creatures yet. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice. Thank you, The Hill.